This PPT will explain how to go about presentation skills for BE BTech 5th semester students. The course on GE6674 communication and soft skill laboratory based. The objective of this PPT are to enable learners to know basic of presentation skills and to understand strategies and techniques for making effective presentations. The software tools used in this presentation, PPT and screencasting, OMATIC version 2.01. So what is a presentation? Presentation are ideas, concepts or issues talked about or spoken to your group of or audience or same peers. Presentation preparation is the primary key. Preparation or planning is the first step on the ladder to successful presentation. The aspects in the development of a good presentation: subject-centered, audience-centered, self-centered. Preparation, audience analysis. What is the audience interested in? What does the audience want? What does the audience already know and need to know? What are their needs, expectations from this presentation? How will the audience benefit from this presentation? Presentation skills, structuring the presentation. First 2 to 2.5 minutes opening and beginning, 20 minutes middle session, 2 to 3 minutes closing and ending, 5 minutes for first inning to the audience. A beginning, it should be carefully designed, get attention from the audience, either we introduce him by shock, humor, questions, story, facts and figures. It should be well rehearsed, yet natural. Motivate audience to listen to their needs. Preparation and structure, sequence should be logical, understandable. Interim summaries or recaps advisable, valuable of visual aids, flip charts, handouts, etc. advisable. Prepare closing, last 2 minutes are critical as the first 5 minutes for a successful presentation. Summarize the highlight important points in the presentation. Suggest action, what to do and when, where, how to do it. Stage fright, everyone has it to some degree, can be used constructively. Key issue is not elimination of fear, instead of channelize the energy into generate for an effective presentation. Effective delivery, be active, move, be purposeful, controlled gestures, variation, vocal pitch and volume rate, be natural, be direct, don't just talk in front of the audience to talk to them. Verbal communication varies, speaking too fast, using jargons, tone and content, complicated ambiguous language, not questioning physical state of the audience are the barriers for a presentation. Presentation skills, sensitive to the audience, see the audience and talk, take a non-verbal feedback from the audience, modify the meet audience needs, do not just talk, make a presentation as a presentation. Handling questions, don't just get confused, you are not supposed to know everything, anticipate and keep answers ready. Sometimes questions themselves give you a lead to highlight your point of view. Visual aids, using a overhead projector, face the audience while talking, point with the pen, appropriate lighting, voice the color, ensure the clear visibility, 10 lines, 10 words per PPT. So to conclude, always prepare, channelize your fear, interact with your audience. Your turn. Students are requested to prepare a 5 minutes PPT on any topic of your interest. references. I have referred Developing Soft Skills textbook by Pearson Education 2009 edition. Thank you.